Yeah, but you know in Spaceballs when Mel Brooks gets transported and he comes back and his ass is on his front? That's totally messed up and backwards. That's why ass forwards make
Can I
sense.
call you?
I don't know. Some jerk broke my phone.
They're not actors.
Better that way.
No, it's not. Just ask. Fine. We were just discussing the scene from The Wicker Man. You know The Wicker Man, the movie? Nicolas Cage?
Really?
You do know who Nicolas Cage is?
Yeah, know who Nicolas Cage is.
So we're in the third phase of your interview process, and the home inspection is really about making sure that the home environment is safe and all of the safety precautions are taken care of as far as the child goes, as well as we'll get a chance to see kind of what your daily life is like here in your home.
Okay.
So what made you want to adopt as opposed to foster care? And what can you provide for a child over a lifetime?
You won't pick the wrong place. I'm cool with just about any place in the neighborhood.
Except fast food.
And Indian food. And that Thai place on Highland. But that's only because their menu sucks. And any place that serves raw fish.
We tried for many seasons,
but we always failed.
We wanted a kid so badly,
so we got one in the mail.
You're adopted.
It's like I have a tan without any of the sun damage.
It's really nice. I had no idea you could use it for all these things.
And Thomas Crapper! You know I'm onto something.
That's an interesting way of thinking about it.
Yeah. Is it better?
Definitely.
Yes!
That's life. That's what people say. You're riding high in April and shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change.
The Hooters.
Ooh, yeah. In your face.
Back on top in June.